What really helps me casting the longer lines is getting the anchor to set right in front of me. I want to cast right over the top of the fly, and it doesn't seem to make a huge difference with shorter lines, but with these longer lines, I want to plant that baby right in front of me and cast right over the top of it. Just like Travis Johnson said. This line is approximately 65 feet long, and I have about a 13 or 14 foot straight mono leader on it. A 12, 15 pound test is fine.